Nassim Taleb, the former options trader who predicted the financial meltdown in his book, The Black Swan, is taking his crusade overseas. Taleb spoke to a business audience in Hong Kong and questioned why Fed Chairman Ben Bernanke, White House advisor Larry Summers, and Treasury Secretary Tim Geithner still have their jobs after failing to see the crisis coming. Taleb argued the U.S. needs to do more to reduce its mushrooming debt and said some derivatives should be banned.